building today. I want to give the Lord some thanks. About 4.5 years ago, went down to see my doctor. He told me I need to go ahead and call my family. He said, there ain't nothing we can do for you. I thought I wasn't hearing correctly. So I asked him, I said, could you say that again? He said, your situation is so bad, there's nothing can be done for you. I laid there in that bed, and 1,000 thoughts flashed through my mind. I called my wife and tell her that the doctor says they can't do me no good. And I thought about the group. I said, oh, well, I know eventually we all gonna have to come down to the end of that journey. And I said to myself, I said, boy, did I sing my last song with those guys? I called my brother. He hung up on me. Then he called me right back. He said, boy, what are you talking about? Doctors saying that they can't do you no good. Is Jesus in that room with you? He said, I've seen you come through many things, boy. And he said, I don't care what those doctors say. He said, you coming out of that hospital, and I'm not going to worry about it. So I lay there and I closed my eyes. And when I opened my eyes again, I was in this room, right? And as I was looking around, I couldn't speak because of the surgery. I had had 5 surgeries in 1 month. So I couldn't speak. And as I was looking, I wasn't going to sing a song for you, but I just need to finish this. And so as I was kind of like looking around in the room, I see all the doctors and the nurses and people in beds with all sorts of tubes. And I had more tubes in me than Keanu Reeves in The Matrix. I'm serious. I had them coming out of me everywhere. And I was looking around, I said, wait a minute here. Yeah. I said, this ain't heaven. Because if I die, I just knew I was going to heaven. But when I woke up, I realized, I said, this ain't no heaven here. We ain't gonna have no hospital beds and nurses and tubes and stuff running out of my body. These bodies will be made whole and brand new. Amen. I thought I would never sing another song. But thank God today, I'm not able to sing all of those songs I've sung before. But this is a personal song for me. Lord, remember me.
Yeah.